Yep. Okay. I don't know which version each player is playing, but it's the same game.
Okay. Okay. This seems really interesting. Well, I haven't like seen video games. I haven't seen this part before, so I'm just really. It's pretty cool.
That is.
What's the rule of the format?
The format is, as far as Pokemon is concerned, it will always be 2D. It will pretty much always bring you to 4, right? 4.
Okay.
This year, mythical, all the non-legendaries are not. And there's a list of, like, I call them the box legendaries. You can only have two of them. And it's not just who you bring in, it's not just who that you can bring into the enemy, it's just
who you want to use.
Yeah. And you'll see what we mean by when you watch this.
Yeah, I watch almost GDC, COVID, YouTube.
Actually, you haven't brought out any of their legends yet. I'm kind of shocked. You guys are not playing something that I haven't seen played ever. I think. And they're just playing something that I've never seen played.
Still works. stuff while you're like every 10 minutes you're like, oh, hey, 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 let me go get new eggs. So you're clearly not running with Flame Body Talent Flame. And what's the other one?
Actually, I am running with Flame Body. Flame Body?
Oh, nice. Hang on, like, are you running Flame Body Talent Flame in the game right now? In case you get tackled. Wow.
Ooh, really?
Big shot.
Wow.
That's going for the meta pick. Rocky Helmet, Iron Bar. So dirty with Kangaskhan. My favorite thing to see is someone predicts the fake out and gets, gets half their health on the Iron Bar. Like, oh, that's terrible for you, isn't it? Yeah, no, and then you just like, Groudon came in.
Long,
oh yeah, and you'd have to invest in a very large paper. hit. What did you hit Spherical with that didn't kill it?
Thank you. contact? Oh, get intimidated!
I should know.
back down.
Like,
Because it,
you have to wait to get